Getting hotness.
I know that one.
I love it.
That is brilliant. I'm going to use that.
You could use that more. You could even say, with like, you're so exothermic, you're flaming and things like
I'm
that.
I'm twittering just, it as we speak.
You have a Twitter?
I've had a Twitter.
You're giving off bazillions of calories.
Or, if I was an enzyme, I'd be helicase so I could unzip your genes.
Ooh. You better be writing these down.
These are making me a little warm.
I don't want to go into the scientific community to get some.
These might work. They're making me a little warm.
Wow.
You're experiencing an exothermic reaction.
The intelligence is hot.
Actually, with him, it's endothermic. It is not radiating.
It's coming out the inside. It's absorbing it.
Give us one more for the road there, Uncle Kage.
Oh, boy.
You can do it.
Let me think. You know, it's not the length of the vector, it's how the force is applied.
Nice. Wow, that should be
excellent.
A t-shirt.
I bet it is.
But it is probably at those math and science conventions.
That could probably be written on a chalkboard.
Very good. All right, wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Uncle Kage! Yay.
Always a pleasure, sir.
On the Fizzone. Thank you. We love you like crazy.
Sorry.
Thank you, sir.
And we apologize for everything.
Now put my head back on.
Yes, sir. We will take care of it.
Apologize for everything we've done and will do.
We have to find it.
We will do that with due haste.
We'll use the condom as glue.
And don't worry. I'm not going to, like, you know, be mad at you guys. I don't get mad. I just...
Get even.
Yeah.
Kage. Well, I'm not worried about it. I wasn't on screen.
And Kage, don't forget, there must be an excess of gravitons because I'm attracted to you.
Ooh.
And on that note, good night, everybody.
Bye. Good night, sir.
That worked on me.
That was good.
You must have a good gravitational pull because you're pulling me in.
Oh, there is.
Are you trying to say I'm fat?
Somebody just
posted, and he's in orbit around you.
Somebody just put up 50 nerdy pickup lines in channel.
Oh, wow. Goody.
Do it.
Well, bring him up. Let's read.
Bring him up. All let's right, try to on. Turn on Blitz.
You're not going to turn me on.
We're going to turn you on.
How?
Okay, here we go.
Look, just shut up and go get cute.
No.
You're like an exothermic reaction. You spread your hotness everywhere. Wait,
he pulled them from there.
Oh!
Hey,
that's the number
one. You know what? He just got extra smart because he figured out how to do it. Good for you, Kage.
Wait, here's the other one. If I was an enzyme, I'd be helicase so I could
unzip your genes.
Go ahead. That's awesome, Err.
You know what?
That's even better that he doesn't know it. He grabbed him from a site because he's clever.
Well, no, wait a minute.
That's perfect.
He may have written them before that site came along.
That's his webpage. You know what? Someone from our channel quickly made that webpage after...
I like number 8 for Yappy.
Baby. It was made in 2007.
Baby, you make my floppy disk turn into a hard drive.
Oh, that's lame. It never works.
How do you know? Floppy drive.
Does it work on you, Goff? Zipper, zipper, zipper. What are you all? Scatman Crothers all of a sudden?
My egg rock.
You make me want to calibrate my joystick without the latest drives.
Needs Viagra.
Can you breathe?
Yes.
Are you dying?
Wow.
Because Bandit thinks you are.
Bandit just wants food before he dies.
Wow. Bandit, don't eat Kage.
Just.
Do we have a food break tonight?
He's getting ready to eat you, Goff.
We have
you
food. Die, I don't have dinner. Any food.
No are we
food.
Just doing a video
How much
break?
Money do we have in the swear jar?
Not enough to buy food.
Aww. We can go get a $5 quick. Pizza from CeCe.
Someone
or curse.
Oh, I don't really want food. I was just curious if we're taking a break.
Yeah, I got video.
All right, let's run some
Yeah,
video.
We're going to food. Do we have ramen noodles?
We're at the halfway mark. Yeah,
we could see Mutt cook a ghetto meal.
You want me to go fix something weird to taste?
No.
No.
No, because we don't have whipped cream.
Oh, yeah.
No, we can use other things. Oh, well, that's right. Whipped cream and pasta. Was that what we were going
to
do?
That's what you wanted to do.
But we don't have whipped cream, and you didn't bring
it. Let me find something to put in pasta.
No.
You ain't using my pasta.
Why not?
This is my pasta.
When did you get urban all of a sudden? You ain't be using my pasta.
Snap, snap, snap.
Oh, no, you didn't. Okay.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, please, somebody out there auto-tune this.
Don't be putting nothing in my pasta.
Don't be putting
your wife.
I'm cut you. Don't make me cut you.
I'm gonna cut you. Cut.
Will you two behave?
No,
they won't.
No. Maybe.
Wow.
Did you just throw one of Bandit's toys at me?
In my pasta.
in my
Bandit
pasta.
Wants it.
Maybe.
Don't put Bandit toys in pasta. That won't taste good at all.
Wow, did you just go like Urban Reese's here?
Yeah. Urban Reese's?
Yeah. Reese's cup in pasta.
It's like, hey, bitch, you put your
chocolate
in my peanut butter?
Do you have chocolate sauce?
Oh. You put your peanut butter in my chocolate.
I will bust a cap of your chocolate, ass.
Someone make some pasta.
Now
someone make
Blitz's
pasta.
No, you can't use my pasta.
Blitz's pasta.
Use Blitz's pasta.
It's okay.
You have to find it first.
Go look in his room. It's by the toilet paper.
It's under the pillow.
No.
He gets his pasta by the toilet paper stash.
It's on the floor. He's throwing things.
Uh-oh. He's taking off his headset.
Rough crowd.
He's taking off his headset.
Hello, Pawpet Pals. This is Omadon the Dragon here speaking, saying, how's it going? Great show. Hope it stays. And I have three pictures coming up on today's show, so I hope you enjoy them. They are under my real name, which is Lawrence Korea, so hopefully you'll see them and enjoy them. They're not my best quality because I was doing them in between paid commissions. So if you want to see my good stuff, go to this website. That's my page. Hope you enjoy what you see there on FA. And as always, good luck, in harmony, and sayonara.
Looking back, a morning comes, don't find your face in your grass. Take them all right by the territory and such a shedding. What is there? It's just the same. What it's dry in your crown. I'm spanning my grass, walking back, so where my grass you're fading. I'm waiting so long. I'm waiting so long.
In commemoration of the announcement of the upcoming release of Portal 2, I decided to re-record and re-release my Still Alive cover, with a special dedication to all the haters who trolled the first version of my Still Alive cover.
Play keyboard in my pursuit, top of the ranking. You be hating on the steel, cause you're jealous. You can't jealous playing games all the time, cause you can't move from your parents' basement. Your only companion's the cube. You're getting high off that cake. You're full of the lies. You get back hits one star and I ain't even surprised. Nope. Y'all reminded me of tumbles on them stairs. You be tripping. You be saying you've been hell, so in hell you be giving. And you keep calling me gay, but then you beg me to give you. You're hating on my friends. I smashed your head with a brick, fool. I be myself and I dare to be different. Call me X-Banana Peels, cause I never be slipping. And I'm a YouTube rapper on the internet now. And I'm my first two flows to make the internet smile. All you haters know the word, I'ma be a tiger furry. As long as your boy's still alive, and you can catch me on the second, like stacking up the vendors on the corner with the sound bites. Catch me on the LJ, catch me on the Anthro Jack, catch me on the FA, YouTube, all that. Catch your boy at FWA, MFM on Labor Day, Rockin' City in May. Hiking go to San Jose or Pit PA, where the protesters get laughed at like Tayson Day. Because we know you're all furries, baby, y'all can just get over it. Logging on the F-Chan, bapping to the porn flicks. Highest lows just for reading your comments. You trolls crack me up, I don't need self-confidence. My fans love what I do, cause I go hard. When I'm spitting on the mic, I smoke it like cigars. Boy, so I'ma go and make more
with my friends. When I'm through with this, you'll never play Portal again. And I'm a YouTube rapper on the internet now. And on my first two flows, I make the internet smile. All you haters know the word, I'ma be a tiger furry. As long as your boy, as long as your boy, as long as your boy still alive, I'm on the web and your boy still alive, I'm at the cons and your boy still alive, I'm at the meets and your boy still alive, I'm on the stage and your boy still alive, cause I'm a fur and your boy still alive, cause I'm a fur and your boy still alive.
In commemoration of the announcement of the upcoming release of Portal 2, I decided to re-record and re-release.
Zero sugar and still tastes like real Coke.
It's unbelievable, the greatest combo. Anything is possible. It's unbelievable! What other great combos could there be, like salmon growing from a tree or wolf howling R&B?
Unbelievable.
How about a rainbow that doubles as a slide? All sheep that grow honeycomb hides.
It's unbelievable.
You better sing it, sheep bears. Oh, wouldn't it be great if antelopes could dance and bears would tear up pants? Oh, life would be just dandy if birds pooped candy.
Wow.
They've gone places with commercials that I never thought they would.
And bears, I wish they hadn't.
And bears wear tear-off pants.
Are you complaining, Blitz?
No, that's a good thing. He had a Speedo.
Does that turn you on?
Wow. That was a big bear.
I'm not answering that question.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's no answer. Channel, there's arts for you to draw for Blitz now.
What?
Arts for you to draw the Blitz.
So we were just
bears
talking
tear off, pants
off camera, and Yappy actually dropped a revelation I never thought he would say.
What?
That he would actually like a Wii or a PS3 or an Xbox 360, but he has a reason for it.
What is it?
He wants it for Netflix. I can't
if
argue with
If you pay for it, you can use mine.
What, your Netflix?
My account. I have an Xbox 360.
Yeah, but
I've got a Netflix account.
Okay.
Yeah, he just wants to. And
you just need to set up a gamer tag, and you can use it through the 360.
Yeah, but you're always on your 360. Aren't
no,
you?
I'm not. It's been between me doing that and my GameCube.
23 out of 24 hours a day.
I don't touch my Wii.
That sounds like a personal problem.
I was about to say.
Why? You don't? It doesn't have motion control. You don't wave it all around.
No, the Wii does, but I just don't have any games that I like for it.
You have a Wii, but you have no games for it?
I had one when it came out.
Why do you still have it? Why didn't you sell
it? Because I'm waiting for some good stuff to come out.
Like
Epic Mickey and stuff like that.
Epic Mickey?
That's the one where Mickey's, like, beating up all the old school cartoon people.
I know what you're talking about. I also know why it got the response from Yappy. It did. Epic Mickey sounds like the name for somebody's privates.
No, that's not originally anything Disney. I just don't like it.
This was done more by another guy. That just got the rights to Disney stuff.
Yeah, it's been done by, I forget his name, Spectre?
Yeah.
Warren Spector.
Warren Spector.
Actually, I could do it a lot cheaper because those gaming consoles cost a fortune. I found that we got seem like these.
Actually, no. You want a Wii? Pawn Shop, $99.
Well, sweet. I could get a Blu-ray player that's network capable that does the same thing for a lot cheaper.
For you.
You just can't play